Not trying too hard. So that is why my voice is a bit weird. However, we will be playing Sonic Simulator. If you've seen Alex's channel, he's got it. However, today I will be telling you on how to get it. Because the thing is that obviously Alex has got it, and shout out to him. It's 5,000 crystals. So far, I've got 259. So we've got a lot to go, but I will be telling you the best methods yet on how to actually do this. So the way on how to do this is by... Right, so what you're gonna do is, whilst you're here, what is going to be... Right, so you must may be asking, why are there not many crystals here? It's probably because they only spawn every couple of minutes. They vanish for now, but I will be telling you on how to get them. Like this, you have to be really fast, and all you have to do is gain XP. This is well easy for me. So yeah, I'll be showing you how. So every couple of minutes, there will be them spawning in. I'll be telling you guys on how, which world gives the best XP. So far, I haven't unlocked any of the worlds very well. However, the one thing that I found out is that... Is that if you go over here, there is worlds. I've only got world 2, however Alex does have the rest of them, but obviously I'll ask him to do a video of him playing this, because he hasn't played for how long and record. He only recorded it about once, and that's it. Once or so. So yeah. The second way is on how to get these. You've got to get these pets. The reason why is because if you have enough, you can get these. These can benefit you on 7 XP and 4 rigs. So what I mean by 4 rigs is these. Show you guys, then look, I just climbed up that wall because I'm that fast. So what you have to do is, obviously, you've got to train. Obviously, I haven't been playing for this for like counting days, and I'm at this level. I did do one video on it, so go inside the description, or I'll give it as a caption right here. Oh, somebody else is here, dang it. They're all gonna take them. They're very rare considering, even though what you can do is go all the way. Just keep it. And you got this little secret path, what you can do, obviously. One thing that is really, 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 really cool about it is that if you can, you have the choice between going up these little lines. Right, here it is. Look at that. You're getting so many of these. Like 320. 342. Wow, you guys, baby spin. And that is how. So thank you so much for watching. I'll be seeing you guys later. Peace.